To the Mystics offense.
Moore pulled the string, got it back, then threw it up too strong. The happy medium is good, plus the foul.
Switched out Young. Euro stepping. Oh! A gorgeous baseline move in the finish.
Elena Delle Donne. You think you have recovered?
Leads all scorers so far in this game with 9 points after making one out of two. That was a great block right there by Maya Moore.
Five on the shot clock. Delle Donne's got to bail him out. Spinning, turning. Shot! Good! Off the window.
Oh, look at that.
New chemistry, new pieces, shedding what you know of old and getting into the new. That takes time, and he wants them to work through it together.
What a great move by Delle Donne.
A game like this where she's on the glass early and just doing an outstanding job.
Moore moving well, dishing also, and Howard puts it in.
Was looking for something there.
Oh, Delle Donne going to fire away from way behind the arc. Moore going left. Moore. Nice two-woman game. Foul scores it. Oh, Delle Donne. Three ball. Bring it up. Delle Donne and company.
Maya finds an opening and just glides in. How about that move from Maya Moore?
Here's Defensive Player of the Year, and 3 times she's won the award in her career.
Tough night to be off is for Tina Charles, but she's only taken 4 shots, so... There is that pull-up from Maya Moore.
Times I expect her to let it go 5 times.
Elena, turnaround, gets it. Back to play. And a 6-point Lynx lead. This could really open the advantage, and does. Moore gets another one. Look at her reaction. The basketball, but also making sure that defensively you're staying tight, especially when you go to your bench. And Cheryl Reeve has gone to their bench, so this second unit has to find it.
Washington run. And Augustus loses it. Here comes Delle Donne. Mystics need the score. Delle Donne will give it to them. Timeout Minnesota.
Fifth and three-pointers all playing in one game here tonight. And that pass is picked off by Minnesota's Maya Moore. She toes up the line in transition and knocks it home. The Lynx by 17. Biggest lead of the game.
Delle Donne. Guarded by Dupree. Going left. Cut off. Score it! Plus one. Delle Donne drawing the contact.
The Stars all night. McBride dribbles herself free for a three, blocked by Moore. Maya Moore smothering.
5 minutes left here, first quarter. That's a turnover. Bad pass. Delle Donne one-on-one with Dupree. Soaring in his score.
Augustus uses the Sylvia Fowles screen. Moore. Quick trigger on the three. She's got it from the wing. Maya's 3 of 4 from three with 17 points.
Johnson trying to nuzzle inside. Delle Donne would have none of it.